Ay. I like bitch, you with your mess. Ay, can't keep my dick in my pants. Ay, my bitch don't love me no more. Ay, she kick me out of life, bro.
What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Jamie Reactions here, and today we are about to watch episode 6 of season 3 of Stranger Things. Now, excuse me, before we start, I just want to quickly say RIP to Cameron Boyce. He died Saturday, which is very sad and shocking. I did not know that he died. My sister came up to me and she told me that he did, and I was completely shocked by it. All I have to say is RIP, because, you know, he was very young when he died. He was 20 years old. I knew him from Descendants and Jesse and Grown Ups 2. So I've seen him in those, and ever since, he's been my favorite. So comment down below where you have guys have seen him from, what movies you have seen him or shows you have seen him in. And, you know, I don't even know, man. Oh, God. Well, that's going to take up an entire minute of this entire video. But, no, let's get right into the reaction. Now, you guys can actually tell this is actually in the morning. This is 1:25 a.m. in the morning. So, you can actually see that when you see it today, I was up and I did react to this episode so that you guys can be happy and satisfied and stop bothering me. I'm joking. But no, in all seriousness, thank you guys for waiting so patiently on these reactions. Like I told you with my situation, I have to pick a certain time when I can do it. And you guys are very understanding of that. And I really do want to thank you really so much. So, like the video, subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction that I'm going to do. Let's get right into it, I guess. Wait, that's what that is?
I don't understand. You've seen this before?
Not exactly.
Then what exactly?
All you need to know is it's bad.
It's really bad.
Like, end of the human race as we know it, kind of bad.
Dustin, calm down. You're scaring me. No lie, but I thought Steve was going to juke one of those boys. Oh, come on, bro!
He's here.
Oh, 11 is ready! Run, Jonathan! Oh, no, that's crap coming for Nancy. Never mind. It's coming for Nancy. Nancy, what made you actually think? Oh, it worked. Never mind. Okay, I take that back. That's disgusting. That is some venom type stuff. No, not baby girl Nancy. Ew.
Jesus, what the
fuck? Dang, 11. When I said strong, I didn't mean that type of strong. Jeez, you just proved me wrong. Bro, if Eleven is not one of the most strongest female characters on the show, I don't know who is.
Are you okay?
But no, like, she's actually very strong. 11 is stronger than I ever thought. Man, when I said strong, I meant willpower. She got will and she got mind power. Man, look, 11, you can come save my behind anytime. I don't care, okay? I will let you be my female savior, okay? Like, really. Like, okay, Wonder Woman, Catwoman, Supergirl, Power Girl, they all gotta save me too. But like, you can save me. I don't got a problem with that. I don't know what that says. I don't know how you pronounce that. Oh yeah, it's time for the fun fair now. Guys, I'm going to tell you again, I just got spoiled on something. Don't worry, I won't tell you what it is until after I see the episode. But just know that I got spoiled on what's going to happen, and I just... Wait, did he just see Hopper? Oh no, that's the Russian dude. The Nico Bellic, as I call him. He bullied you.
Some comrades. Since last time, you got the better of him.
He finna get bullied again! Oh, I was on one of those when I was a kid. I threw it right when I got off. Comment down below if you ever threw it when you got on one of those. Because I know I did. My dad and my cousin see me throw up. Burger King! Haven't said that in a while. I had to say it. I had to get out of my system. Woo! My guy is watching. Dang it. I forgot his name. Woody the Woodpecker. He's watching Woody the Woodpecker.
Never said it was. Probably forgot. Center. What do you say?
He says it's strawberry.
I'm sorry?
His Slurpee. He says it's strawberry.
What's wrong with strawberry?
So what?
Hop. He did ask for cherry.
Well, they didn't have cherry. They didn't have it. And it doesn't matter because it all tastes the same, okay? It is sugar on ice. You tell him that.
Tell him what?
You tell him that it all tastes the goddamn same.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Freak who could have killed him just as easily as us.
Smirnoff knows.
Hopper, he's gonna leave. He's gonna start that car and drive away.
I believe he is now driving away.
Jim, move. Joyce,
move. He's gone. Yeah.
My brother, Lucas Charles Sinclair?
Yes.
I don't believe you.
Wait, so you believe everything about L and the gate and the demodogs and the mind flayer, but you question your brother's involvement?
That's correct.
Makes total sense.
Be realistic. I mean, we made it about 0.3 miles in 9 hours. Then we had to walk 3 hours down that tunnel, so I'd estimate 10 miles back to the elevator, which should take us approximately 12 and a half minutes.
Question, how she believes L, the demo dogs, the gay, the mind flayer, but she doesn't believe that Lucas was there when he hangs out with Dustin like all the time?
Nerd. Okay, you better take that back, nerd.
Can't put the truth back in the box.
But it's not the truth.
Let's examine the facts, shall we? Fact one, you're a math whiz, apparently.
That was a pretty straightforward equation.
Fact number two, you're a political junkie.
Just because I don't agree with communism as an ideology.
Fact number three, you love My Little Pony.
And what does My Little Pony have to do with this?
Let's recall the pony's latest adventure, shall we?
Evil
centaur demon Tyrek turns Applejack into a dragon at Midnight Castle, and then Megan and the other ponies have to use Mootick's magic to defeat his rainbow of darkness, saving them from a lifetime of enslavement. All the pink in the world can't disguise the irrefutable fact that centaurs and castles and dragons and magic are all standard nerd tropes. Ergo, My Little Pony is nerdy. Ergo, you, Erica, are a nerd.
And how do you know so much about My Little Pony?
Because I'm a nerd.
Thank you, Dustin. That's why I love you, man. I love you. I always will.
Let's go. Nerd.
Die. Let's go, die.
Oh. Ooh. That's his third beating. That's his third beating this season.
You think I just wear this?
Well, this series.
How did you get in?
I already told you. I told you before. My delivery didn't come. My friends and I, we thought that it was left at the loading dock, so we went in the room, and then it turned into an elevator, and then we dropped, and then next thing we know, I opened my eyes, and we're in this wonderful facility.
See? What did you do to him? What did you do?
No! He hits women! Yo, we gotta call somebody for this. Who we gotta call?
Steve? What did you do?
They beat your boyfriend to a bloody pulp. He looks like Jason Todd. But it said he's not dead. Doctor.
We have the very best.
Oh. Well, okay. Yeah! Spitting in the face. Even a pimp slap her again.
You're going to regret that, Zook.
I always had a question, right? Does this place have a name? Like, I never once knew the name of this place at all. People called it the Upside Down, but I didn't really call it that. I called it like a black void or something. I don't really know what it's called. So can someone tell me in the comments down below what this place is actually called so that I can know? Who is she looking for? I think she... Okay, she's looking for Heather and Billy. All right. No, I think she's looking for all of them.
It's brain damage or something. Oh, shit. Is that like a real thing?
Yeah.
It's not. He made it up. Mac doesn't know what the hell he's talking about.
You can get her brain damage.
Yes, from the Hawkins Post.
Max, have you not seen? She got clanked upside the head with a weight.
Yes.
She picked up an entire beast.
Following up to see if anything...
And she's going to this thing like multiple times. She's been in there for way too long.
Sorry.
11 is really strong. She's really mind-wielded in order to keep doing this.
Next. There is no next, unless you want to start calling.
Trust me, a normal person would have had a brain damage.
Part
of any of this makes sense.
There's a pattern, okay, a consistency to their behavior. They've been feeding on these chemicals since this started, and what, they just stop out of the blue?
Maybe they have all the chemicals they need. Maybe they've all turned into those things.
But what about the source? I mean... Did the mind flayer just suddenly stop infecting people? And even if the flayed are monsters now, why can't I find them?
Okay, can you... Bullshit.
It's not bullshit, Mike. This is your whole problem. And it's also precisely the reason why she dumped your ass.
I'll dump you?
Yeah, because she is conspiring against me. She's corrupting her.
Enlightening her. The fact is, she's not yours. She's her own person, fully capable of making her own decisions.
She's risking her life for no reason.
For no reason, Mike. The flayed are out there doing God knows what.
Killing... Flaying, transforming into monsters.
And Al's not stupid. She knows.
Okay, look, I had to pause it, okay? Because I couldn't talk with them talking because then I would have missed some stuff. I do want to say, Mike is not trying to control Al. He's more so trying to protect Al because that's what he's been doing since he first found her. If we all remember from the first season, when he found Al, he protected Al really good, actually. He made sure that she had food, clothes, was kept out of any sight of adults. He made sure that she did not go past her limit if she ever did. If you guys remember that one scene in the AV club when he had to check on her because she made the thing catch on fire. I don't know what it's called. But when she wore that fake wig. So Mike is really not trying to control Elle. He's more so trying to protect her to the best of his abilities because he really does care about Elle really much. So I understand she is her own person. But Elle doesn't really know that much about the human world, and she doesn't really know that much about things, period. So, you know, I think Mike is just trying to see this as on a boyfriend's term and not a best friend's term, or, you know, somewhere as a protector's term, I guess. Jesus, why am I coughing? Tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. That's what I think, at least, you know.
Was her abilities better than any of us?
Exactly, thank you.
And she is her own person.
Exactly.
With her own free will.
Exactly.
Elle has saved the world twice, and Mike still doesn't trust her.
You want to talk about trust, really? After you made Eleven spy on us?
Wait, what?
Oh, she didn't tell you this?
No.
Your girlfriend used Elle's powers to spy on us.
No, I did not make her. It was her idea. And why are
really? So how did she get the idea?
Yeah, who cares?
I care.
Yeah, I guess girlfriends don't lie. They spy.
Mike.
I'm just trying to demonstrate how careless Max is with Eleven's powers. In fact, how careless all of you are. You're treating her like some kind of machine when she's not a machine, and I don't want her to die looking for the Flayed when they've obviously vanished off the face of the earth. So can we please just come up with a new plan because I love her and I can't lose her again.
True. He did lose her once. And he ain't trying to lose her again. That's been his problem.
What's going on?
Oh, thank God she did not hear it.
Nothing.
Just family discussion.
Oh.
I think she heard it. I think she's just trying to play it off. She heard it. You can't tell me that she did not hear my boy Mike just say it. Yo. I'm finna cry over here, guys. I really am. I'm so proud of Mike. Oh my gosh, I'm finna actually cry, no lie.
Okay, he says the straw, they're using it to penetrate a hole in a box? Okay, sorry. The straw represents the key, which emits a great energy.
Если нам удастся генерировать достаточно энергии,
they're using this energy,
мы надеемся, что сможем пройти сквозь пространство и время, что мы сможем открыть портал между мирами.
A doorway between worlds.
Oh, God, they're trying to open up the gate again. Wait, no, they've been said that. Why am I so shocked by that now? What's funny?
Что так смешно?
Он смелый. Прям как толстый Рэмбо.
He says he likes your courage. You remind him of a fat Rambo.
Но даже обычный Рэмбо не смог бы туда попасть.
He says that even thin Rambo couldn't get there.
Ключ находится в подземной крепости.
This key is in an underground fortress. Designed by the greatest Russian minds, guarded by their greatest warriors.
Jackpot.
Well, we have a buttload of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles up in here. Look at this. We can make literally Splinter. We can make Ralph, Leo, Donatello, Michelangelo. We can make so many Ninja Turtles, it's ridiculous. We can even make, the rhino and the pig.
You seriously thought they just leave keys in there?
Erica, where are you going?
Donna.
Where did she just go?
Erica.
What the hell is that? A deadly weapon. Could be useful.
For what?
What do you think? Taking out commies?
Stop yelling.
He's like, hey, stop Steve. Yelling.
Are you okay?
She's 10 year old this season. Luke, Erica is 10 years old this season. Huh.
Yeah, apart from that, I'm doing pretty good.
Well, the good news is they're calling you a doctor.
Is this his place of work? Love the vibe.
Bro, Steve is so messed up right now.
So, okay, do you see that table over there to your right? No, your other right. Yeah, okay. Did you see those scissors?
The chair to the floor.
Two, three.
Oh!
Okay, that worked.
Okay.
Alright, let's try again. One, two, three. Oh, holy okay. shit! This is gonna work!
Close,
okay, one, two, three. Oh.
It's okay. Don't cry, Robin.
She's laughing!
Are you laughing?
Sorry, it's just, I can't believe I'm gonna die in a secret Russian base with Steve the Hare Harrington. That's what us fan dweebs called her. It was first period, Tuesdays and Thursdays, so you were always late. And you always had the same breakfast.
Wait, they went to the same school?
Bacon, egg, and cheese on a sesame bagel. I sat behind you. 2 days a week for a year.
Wow.
Mr. Cool. The king of Hawkinsai himself. Do you even remember me from that class? Of course you don't. You were a real asshole, you know that?
Yeah, I know.
But it didn't even matter. It didn't matter that you were an ass. I was still obsessed with you.
I love this moment that we're having with these two. Sarah, what happened was that we were just goofing around. We accidentally tripped. We seen Burger King. That's all that happened. Wait, is that that guy from Winter Soldier? Nah, that's not him.
Try telling the truth this time, yes? To make your visit with
Yo, he got Super Soldier Serum. He even make another Captain America, so he has seen the end of Endgame. Okay, he's seen it. Russians got Endgame too.
Wait a sec, wait. Hold on. Okay. Wait, what is that thing?
It will help you talk.
Did you click that thing?
What in the world was that? Is Billy doing anything besides talking to hot females normal?
Billy, then the rest of the flight know where we are.
No, trust me, they can do something too. They helped last time.
It's too risky.
Yeah, and unnecessary. Killing the flayed won't stop the mind flayer. We have to find out where it's spreading from. We have to find the source.
Billy knows it. Billy's been there. To the source.
Yeah, but...
it's a trap. I know. We can't go to Billy. But I think there's another way. A way for me to see where he's been.
Oh, she's gonna use what she did with her mom in order to do that. He better not hurt you. I'm serious. My man Mike's gonna lose. He gonna pop a blood vessel.
I need you to trust me.
He better not look up at her. I'm serious. He better not look at her. I'm gonna be so creeped out if he does. Ew! What's wrong with him?
Can you hear me? Ah!
Something's wrong.
Wait, really? There's no beaches in Hawkins? Wait, how do y'all celebrate? Well, who is that beautiful woman?
A woman?
Is that Paige? Yo, that's Paige from Daredevil.
Watch out for him, Chris. I know.
It's Billy.
He used to be a happy kid?
It's California.
That's shocking.
It's
Antique chariot.
Minutes from the gate.
What are you doing? Joyce, what are you doing?
Philadelphia Public Library.
Yes, hello. This is Auntie...
Patronize me. I don't know who you are.
If you're some glorified secretary or what, but if you don't want to lose your job, here's what's going to happen. When I hang up, you're going to get up off your ass and you're going to go find Owen and tell him what's going on. We don't have time to talk about it, neither does he. He's got to get to Hawkins and he's got to bring his men right now. Do you understand me?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Thank you and good day.
Okay, Joyce.
One minute, Joyce.
That's 1 minute too long.
Mina, I feel fine. I feel normal.
Yeah, I feel fine. I feel so good.
Want to know a secret?
What?
I like it too.
Yo, they're on drugs.
Moron, they messed up the drugs.
They messed it up.
Wait, no, they're on truth serum. I never knew that actually existed, but it actually does.
Yes. Who do you work for?
Chipotle. Skips. Burger King. Skips. McDonald's.
How did you find this?
Totally by accident.
A bit weird.
What is that shiny little toy?
Whoa, whoa.
Oh!
There was a code! We heard a code!
You broadcast that stupid spy shit all over town, and we picked it up on our Cerebro, and we cracked it in a day! A day! You think you're so smart, but a couple of kids who scoop ice cream for a living cracked your code in a day, and now people know you're here.
Who knows we are here, Suka?
Well, Dustin.
Hey, Steve.
Yeah, Dustin Henderson.
Steve!
Don't stop saying his name!
It is your small curly hair friend.
Ah, oh, curly hair. Great hair. Small. Kind of like a fro. Yeah.
Hail Hydra! Oh! What? Baseballs are for females. Oh, okay, Billy. No, Billy, you lost. Loud for her to see. Wait, where is everybody?
Mike?
Wait, they wouldn't just leave Elle.
He can't hear you.
Oh, God. Not this.
Now we can all see you.
David, where are you going?
Yo, David, where you going? Oh, snap. They even got a little kid. Adam Sandler, if you don't come back over here. I just want Mike to come up to 11 and hug her so quickly. I really do. Hey, listen, I need to hurry up and get a new Power Rangers movie. Everyone. That is the second time she cried in my man's arm. You are hideous. Ew! Yo, he killed her. That is so disgusting. It's growing. That's it? Is that it? Hmm? Yeah, it is. Okay, another episode down. What in the world? That was crazy. I'm gonna turn my light back on. I had the light on. Oh my gosh, it's so bright in here. I had the light off the entire time watching that. Oh my gosh. The freak? That was crazy. Yo. What we know is going to happen next episode, they're going to have to fight that thing. Well, Elle is. You know, I'm having a really hard time liking Max this season, okay? Because it's like, Elle wouldn't have thought of spying on them if she didn't say it, all right? Elle wouldn't have thought of dumping Mike if she did not bring that up, right? And so, it's like, everything that's happening with Mike and Elle's relationship is sort of her fault. But like my boy Mike said, he loves Elle. So let's just be happy that he loves her, okay? And you can't tell me that she did not hear him say that. Like, you can't tell me she did not hear him say that. If she did not hear him say that, then I don't know what to tell you. Like, just know that my boy Mike really loves Elle. And like I said, he ain't being wrong. I mean, yeah, she doesn't really... She can't really go past her limit of her powers because... We don't know if she can have a brain damage from all the stuff that she's doing. Elle has been hit upside the head with a weight. She threw that little monster thing in the hospital around. And then she's past her limit in the black void. So it's like, she should have a brain damage by this point. She's like sitting here stressing herself out doing this. And Mike is right. She's not a machine. She can't just keep on using her powers without it backlashing. You know how some superheroes are like backlashing powers? Like the Flash. Like, he can't run for a long period of time because if he does, he'll start to kill himself slowly. Well, no, not slowly, but he'll start to poof out of existence. And then the Hulk. I don't know if the Hulk has a limit. No, I think he does. Superman, he has a limit too. If he keeps on using his heat vision... It'll drain his solar radiation. That's why he has to absorb the sun a very lot. His heat vision is one of the things that uses up his solar radiation besides his other powers. Like most powered beings have a limit to certain powers, right? Green Lantern, he can't keep using his ring for a very long time because then it's going to drain the power. So many different, you know. Superpowered beings can't use limited powers. And it's like, Max is seeing this as Mike is trying to control Elle, where he's just trying to look out for her. You know, he's just trying to make sure that she doesn't pass her limit, that she doesn't end up having a brain damage and all this and that. He's being protective. He's being a good boyfriend that he's supposed to be. You can tell that her relationship in Lucas is nothing like that. I don't think I ever heard Lucas say once that he loved Mike. I mean, he loved Max. I don't think I heard him say that once. So, I don't know. Erica's having a hard time believing that Lucas was there, which is kind of funny because he spends a lot of time with Dustin, Mike, and Will. But she believes everything else. She doesn't believe her brother was there. So I'm guessing that next episode or the episode after that, she'll actually get to see Lucas in action fighting against the Demogorgon. And, you know, she'll believe. Now, like I said, I'm not going to tell you guys what I got spoiled on because I want you guys to see those. So it was either next episode or the episode after that. Our journey is almost coming to an end, guys. Almost is. If you want, you can go check out my preview reactions, episode 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I will have 7 and 8 out. I should have 7 out later today. 8, I will have to... I might take a break on 8 and might have that be a separate date. Like, I might actually wait till I have, like, a good enough time to watch it. And, like, make sure everything's good, everything's well, so that you guys can actually get the reaction and I won't have to cut some stuff out and all. No. I don't want to get pulled out of the episode. So I'm going to have to pick a certain day so I can actually do it and actually be focused on the episode. But, you know, that's all I want to talk about. You guys can like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell for notification. Make sure you guys comment down below. What did you think about this episode? Because I thought it was really good. It was good in my opinion. And if you guys like me saying Burger King a lot, you know, you can just tell me in the comments, like, cause like, it's like a thing I do since I've been doing that since I seen Burger King. I don't know why, but, it was good talking to you guys for right now. I'll see you guys next time on the next episode that I do. So, peace out and good night on my standpoint, or good morning, I guess.